welcome, you're welcome. Here's another glimpse in the life of Mr. Seldom, on a mission to heaven so he can tell me well done. Well done. He got all my secrets, he promised he never tell none. You're welcome, there's no other feeling like it.
What's good, everyone? It's Jamal Hockey, channel dedicated to helping individuals unlock the will to conquer imagination. And if you truly believe in self, as well as the content being posted here on this channel, then we can indeed help turn the you that's you into something that's more valuable. Now, today I'm going to be doing a video, and it's going to be titled something along the lines of frequently asked questions when it comes to my ultimate ATI proctor exam study guides. Now, let's go ahead and clear the air on some things. Now, I want to make sure that this video is nice, succinct, clear, and everything gets out there to the point.
Of course, of course.
So first question, how do I get access to your ultimate ATI study guides? Okay, let's go ahead and tackle that really quickly by going over to the next screen, okay? So when it comes to being able to access my ATI proctor exam study guides, there's actually a few ways you can do it. One of the first ways is if you're watching this YouTube video right now, this is going to be pretty simple, self-explanatory. Let's start by clicking on the first video and the most recent video. I always say that you can access these things by clicking on the link within the description. What exactly is that link? That is my With Koji link. So as I'm showing you right here in the video, I click on that link and it directly sends me to where I can get access to the notes. And so you're going to arrive on a page that looks like this. First thing you want to do is click on the ATI symbol. I made it nice, simple, and easy for everyone. If you want to look at it like this, you can. I like to expand it from here by clicking on this button. And at that point, you then have access to all of my ATI Ultimate Study Guide proctor exams that I do offer for people to take. Pretty self-explanatory in terms of how to access it. If you're trying to access it through my TikTok, same thing. You're going to go to TikTok. Click on the link that's in the description. Boom. It's going to take you to the same thing as well. If you're accessing it through my Instagram, same thing. Go to the description. You're going to hit that Koji link. Follow the link. And there you go. Same thing. So that's pretty self-explanatory in terms of how one would be able to access my ultimate ATI proctor exam study guides. So let's go back over to the main camera really quick. All right, we're back. So let's go ahead and address the next question then. What does your study guide looks like? Now that's pretty easy to answer. And one of the best ways to be able to do that is, once again, let's go over to the second camera really quick. In terms of what exactly does my study guide look like? Here's the thing. For anybody that's not familiar, let me clear the air on this. I had somebody email me saying that I stole something from something else. Let me get this. I'm gonna get this clear really quickly for you guys. If you see any other notes out there that's similar to mine or look like mine, they copied me.
You think I'm playing?
Okay, hold on 1 second. Wait, they copied me. Matter of fact, I've done something so great and so good that I went ahead and revamped my notes, so now it looks completely different. So, if you want to know what my notes look like and are curious, when you look at my older videos and I show snippets of my notes, they're going to look different. This is what my notes now currently look like. Every single one of them will have this in the beginning in terms of the background, in terms of the look, in terms of the learning objectives. Every single one of my notes are going to have this look. Let's go to maternal newborn, same thing. Perfect. Let's go to pharmacology, same thing. Perfect. Let's go to fundamentals, same thing. Do you get the gist? So every single one of my notes will now look like this. Perfect. And going forward, let's go ahead and fast forward this down to like the bottom. Okay, and I'm going to have practice questions at the end of each of the ATI, Ultimate ATI study guides for you guys to take advantage of, okay? Oh! Every single one of my notes will look like this. And if you have any questions or concerns as to the look of the notes, here's the thing. The same way that I was able to tell you guys that if you want to be able to access my notes, only thing that you have to be able to do is click on the link to be able to then view my notes. Here's the other thing that you could do as well. You can actually go to my Etsy page.
Reason why this is important in terms of going to my Etsy page is because the difference between my Koji versus my Etsy page is that a person can click on it and be able to see pictures and images of what they're going to get. You will not be able to do that by going to my Koji page. Case in point, we go to the Koji page right now, you click on it, and the only thing you're going to be able to see is this. There's no pictures other than going off of that. If you trust me, you can. If not, if you want pictures, you want images, going to my Etsy page or viewing this video will be able to help you visualize what exactly my notes look like. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. In addition, I know a frequently asked question may be as well that I've been getting recently. People have been buying my notes and they say, hey Jamal, I cannot open the notes that I just got. Can you send it again? Can you send something else? Here's the issue, and I want to show this really quickly, okay? I think it'll work better if I show it on camera. Okay, so when people download or utilize my notes and they try to get this, this is the primary main document that they're trying to open up, essentially. If you do not have this enabled in terms of being able to use the text effect and typography, okay, there's going to be some issues with this document being able to display because there are special effects on the document in itself. I repeat, there are special effects on the document in itself. Here's the alternative. So the alternative will be for someone using this version right here. And I'm going to pull it up really quickly. Bam. So here's an alternative. So what I did was, and I'm going to use an example really quickly. So let's pull up the pharmacology since I got the pharmacology. So let's say, for instance, someone went and they bought the pharmacology notes and they say, hey, Jamal, I cannot open these. One of the things that I did was I took the liberty of was automatically putting the document version of this same documentation without the background. Because if you go through it, you see that there's a background on the document, right? Background. But what I did was I took it upon myself and said, hey, let me also put it in a put a file in there where you don't have no background in there. So you will no longer run into the issue of opening up the document and seeing nothing there. Now you will see you have everything there. So if you have issues with the background, you have a documentation that has no background. If you still want to see the background, I also have the PDF file of the documentation with the background. So I got everything covered when it comes to helping you guys out, okay? For more information, definitely feel free to email me and we can discuss it at a later time, okay? So I know another question that may get asked. How long is your study guide? Now I'm gonna answer this question nice and quick and simple. The longest study guide that I have is roughly about 57 pages, while the shortest is about 36 pages.
Oh, is that so?
So the next question is, this is question number 4. How much does your ATI Ultimate Study Guide cost? And I must tell you, it costs $1 million.
$1 million.
Not exactly. It doesn't really cost that much. But let's go over to the next camera so we can figure out exactly how much my Ultimate ATI Proctor Exam Study Guides cost. And I promise you, it's really not that much. When it comes to figuring out exactly how much exactly is my Ultimate ATI Study Guides, like I've already stated, it's not as much as you think. First things first, there's only two main ways to be able to get access to my Ultimate Study Guides. Let's start with the Koji page first, because I have a surprise at the end of this video. If you're truly rocking with this video, I will leave an important nugget at the end. First things first, like I said, we already know how to get access to it. You're going to click on it. Let's start with just nice and simple fundamentals. The thing about my study guide is if you click on it, you will see the price right here immediately. All of my study guides at the moment, at the time of this recording, is $38. This is the discounted price.
Perfect.
So I'm telling you right now, if you're watching this video, the prices are subject to change. I repeat, the prices are subject to change. So this is the current price at the moment. So every single one of my notes are $38. when you click on them, besides two of them. And I'm explaining. Maternal newborn, same thing, $38. Pharmacology, same thing, $38. Mental health, same thing, $38. If you click on the nursery care children, same thing, $38. Here's the only caveat with two of my notes. Adult med surge, I've already stated, it's the cheapest one, it's $34. And then my ultimate ATI prompt exam bundle, which includes every single one of them, is $165. And if you do the math, that is a steal. It's a whole steal that I'm offering all of these notes at that price.
Perfect.
And you're going to eventually see why that's a steal eventually, okay? Mm-hmm. And the other thing, just to include this as well. Now, if you're having issues with being able to get access to the notes through the Koji page, do not fear, Jamal is here. You can head over to my Nursing Nerd Etsy page, which I haven't been promoting, by the way, and you can still be able to get access to the notes by purchasing on them.
Of course, of course.
So now we're about to move on to the fifth question when it comes to frequently asked questions pertaining to my ultimate ATI study guide proctor exam notes. So why does your ATI study guides cost so much? So I get this question sometimes. They say, hey, Jamal, I want to be able to get your notes, but I don't think I'm going to be able to afford them. I'm a struggling nursing student. Hey, you know how it goes. You used to be a nursing student, Jamal. And they give me this talk. They give me this spiel.
I can't eat. I'm broke.
Listen, I'm not trying to be condescending when I say this. Yes, I used to be in nursing school. I'm going to keep it nice and simple with you guys. Number one, are you someone that buys Starbucks every day? Let's say that you're not. There's probably something that you do on a daily basis that you may be spending money on. Let's say some donuts, Dunkin' Donuts, some coffee. I know about those late night studying. So if you say to me, Jamal, you used to be a nursing student. Yes. So I know what things that people used to invest their money into on a daily basis, which is why I can comfortably say that my price that I set on my notes is very reasonable.
Perfect.
Especially when you compare it to the competitors out there and other people who may be selling notes. I ain't one of those people.
Nope.
I'm someone that's going to go trim through the fat, get you what you need to be basically help you get a level 3. And I'm going to show you proof of that in the other question that I get asked often, okay? So nice and simple. Why does my ATI study guide cost the way that it costs? Why does it cost so much? I actually don't believe it costs that much. When you factor it and compare it to that of the cost of your nursing school books, when you compare it to the cost of your ATI books, if you have to pay for it, and if you compare it to the cost of how much it will cost you if you have to redo the testing, if you have to redo that class, if you fail that ATI proctor exam. So imagine being able to invest $38 to be able to pass your test versus paying thousands of dollars to retake a class that you shouldn't have to take if you would have originally bought my ATI study guide. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. So do that upfront cost, the upfront premium of $38 of getting some ATI notes to help you out in the long run versus thinking that you can read through the entirety of a ATI book and 2 to 3 weeks thinking that you're going to retain that information. I'm doing you a solid and helping you out. Listen to your boy Jamal, okay? Salute, salute. Oh! The next question, and this is probably the most simplest question to even answer. Someone may ask me, and people have asked me, are these the answers to the test? Hell no. Why in the world would I be trying to legally sell you answers to the test? Do I look stupid to you? That's crazy.
That's not how the game is played. You can't do that.
I'm not selling anyone any answers to the exam. However, what I am selling you is an opportunity to be able to study general information that has a high probability of being on the exam. Again, it's called a study guide. And the purpose of the study guide is to guide your studying so you can have a smoother and or easier time when you get ready to take that proctored exam. And that's the purpose of my study guide that I do offer to people. not answers, but general information, practical information for your test taking purposes. And the final question, the most frequently asked question that anyone will ever have, especially when it comes to trying to use my notes. Who am I? Who exactly am I when it comes to these other big YouTubers out there that's offering their inquisitive, good-looking, rambunctious study guides? Listen. People are going to always ask me, will your study guide actually help me get a level 3? I'm glad you asked that. Here's the proof. Now, when it comes to being able to see the proof of being able to get a level 3, is there. It's there.
Perfect.
There should be no ifs, ands, or buts in terms of questioning, is my study guide effective? Listen, what I've always tell people is that my study guide puts you in a higher probability, a higher chance of being able to get a level 3. However, if you do not apply it accordingly, you're still going to get something out of it. You see examples of people getting level 2s, or you also seen examples, as I've already indicated in the images, with proof that people stated that there was a couple of points from a level 3, a couple of questions off from a level 3. Regardless, it's something that's going to be able to help you pass. And that's crazy. There's even examples what I showed you in the images where people said the only thing that they did was read my study guide, nothing else. And they managed to get a level 3.
Perfect.
So what exactly does that tell you about the study guide in itself? It's effective. It works. And if you truly utilize and apply it as it should be indicated, it will work for you.
But wait!
Now, if you stuck around to the end, there's one bonus thing that I do want to show y'all. This is for the true ride or dies. This is for the true people who watch this video from the beginning to the end. Here's a secret.
If you stuck around to the ending of this video, I have a bonus feature to show you guys right now. So stay tuned, rock with me really quickly. So people ask me sometimes, and this is kind of a continuation of the cost of my notes. They say, hey Jamal, the cost of your notes is kind of, it's kind of iffy. I've already debunked that really quickly, okay? So let's go ahead and debunk that even further with a bonus hidden gem for you guys really quickly. People already know, hey, the notes are $38. I sell 6 of them. One of them is 34. Let's do the math on that really quickly, right? You times 38 by 5, you get 190 plus $34. That's $224 if someone wanted every single one of my notes that I sell. However, I sell a bundle. So why buy each of them individually when you can get access to the bundle, which is, wait a minute, $165. Wait, $165 is a big difference than $224. Plus, again, don't forget the discount. So even if you was to take the difference between $224 and $165, you're saving $59 by taking advantage of the bundle. Some people may say, hey, Jamal, that bundle is still kind of iffy on it. Wait a minute, even with the 40% discount on there?
Or stop it!
Let me do you a solid really quickly. So let's go back to the main page. What is this right here? What does that say? That says, leave a tip, surprise inside. What the hell is the surprise? Watch how this works, okay? Expand it. I'm gonna show y'all a secret that many people don't know about and no one has took advantage of. So if you stay to the end, you will be able to take advantage of this. Watch how this works, okay? So if you were to leave a tip, this then will appear for you. Watch how this works. I'm gonna go to manage. There's a one-time offer that pops up when you leave a tip. What exactly is that one-time offer, Jamal? Look at this. You get access to my ultimate ATI study guide. Wait, I already get access to it for $165. Listen, you get access to it for $130.
Huh?
$130.
You hear what you're saying out loud, brother?
I know what y'all thinking right now, but Jamal, wait a minute. The original price right there says $275. Why is that? Well, that's the price of all the study guides put together without the discount. So I have to tell y'all, I'm showing y'all for a reason. The original price is $275, no discount. But with everything applied, plus the special bonus feature hitting discount, you can get everything for $130.
Don't tell me that wasn't no bar. That wasn't no bar.
So, if you tell me right now that Jamal doesn't offer anything, doesn't do anything, doesn't help people out, doesn't try to do solids for people, you must be kidding with yourself, okay? Let's go back over to the main camera view really quickly, all right?
So, that's pretty much it for the video. I feel like I did a pretty good job addressing all of the frequently asked questions that typically gets asked of me. If you feel like I didn't address anything in particular that you may have a question about, definitely feel free to email me or at least say something in the comments section. Until then, I look forward to talking to you guys on the next video. So without further ado, it's your boy Jamal Hockey. Peace out.
It's the act of God. I used to act the fool, but now I act in movies. Actually, I'm just making moves. We still making music. Tell you about my past to secure my future. I'm all in my bag. Flow like a computer. That's a humble brag.